Al Dworsky, and I've found a beautiful way for you to start playing guitar. The secret is to get your guitar into DADGAD tuning. This alternative tuning makes it possible for you to make really beautiful, really useful chords using just one or two fingers. And this frees you up to focus on your right hand, the hand that generates the rhythm. And that's going to make it possible for you to sound like a real guitar player a whole lot quicker. So the first step is to get your guitar into DADGAD tuning. And like everything else in the video, I'm going to take you through the process of tuning in a step-by-step way, nice and slow. We're going to look at how to hold the pick, and how to strum, and how to make your first chords. You'll always get a player's eye view, so what you see on screen is exactly what you'd see if you looked down at your own guitar. You'll also always get a side view where it's easier to see what my strumming hand is doing, and any other view that I think might be helpful to you. Along the way, we're going to cover harmonics and how to use a capo. The video is over an hour long, and it's divided into 11 lessons. And at the end of every lesson, I show you how the pattern or technique you've been learning can work in a real musical situation. Either with my wife, Betsy Sansby, or my old friend and Indie Award-winning guitarist, Dean Magraw. So welcome to the guitar. I hope this will be an incredible adventure for you. I know it has been for me.